What's going on, guys? Mega Gig back with another video, bringing a little tidbit of quick news here that was announced on the Total War Facebook page, and that is the Mortal Empires campaign will be released in a week. In fact, it'll be next Thursday, and previously when this game was coming out, I held a vote to see which faction you guys wanted to see between the High and Dark Elves. And funny enough, it ended up tying. So I told you I was going to go ahead and do a Vortex campaign of the High Elves when the game first hit. And then as soon as Mortal Empires released, I was going to do a Dark Elves campaign on that. And so next Thursday, I'm not exactly sure when 3 p.m. Base standard time or something, BST. I don't know. I didn't look it up. But basically, depending on when this releases, it'll probably be Friday when I'll get that out. But I also want to do a campaign with an old world faction. And I was thinking Chaos, but if you guys want to let me know down in the comments section, there probably won't be a vote. I won't put up a straw poll. I'll just let me know in the comments if you guys have any preferences on an old world faction you'd like to see. I wouldn't mind playing as the Empire again. I really like Chaos, so I'd like to play as them too. As well as Norska is very, very fun. I'd love to play a campaign on them. And I didn't look up and see what factions were going to be available on the Mortal Empires campaign. So I should probably have done that. But anyways, the Beastmen. Also love the Beastmen, so yeah. Let me know what factions you guys might want to see of the Mortal Empires campaign of the Old World, and then, like I said, we'll also have the New World Dark Elf campaign coming, and it'll probably be up, hopefully, Friday. Depending on when this releases, maybe it'll be Thursday evening, but I've got some stuff going on Thursday, so I don't know when I'll be able to get to it. But I'm super stoked about this, guys. It's going to be a lot of fun. And then when Total War Warhammer 3 comes out, there's going to eventually be a map that combines all three of the games together. So that'll be super cool. But yeah, so let me know, guys, what do you think? As an old world campaign or an old world faction in this whole new world deal. Yeah, like I said, I was thinking Chaos. I really thought it'd be cool to see Malekith go against Chaos. I'm not sure, like on my Dark Elves campaign, I'm not sure if there will be a Chaos invasion, if that'll be part of it, or if Chaos will even be an enemy, how they'll be introduced. I don't know, so we'll see. But yeah, leave me your comments down below, guys, and let me know if you're looking forward to it and what you think. So thank you guys for watching. If you liked the little video, leave a like and a comment and subscribe if you want to see more. Thank you guys for watching, and more good stuff to come. Take care.